Mirror's Edge is set in an utopian paradise where the agile runners are transporting sensitive data away from prying eyes. This is also a game that is on the list of my top 10 personal favorite games of all time. Even though not many people will search for a treatment like this, for an older game that Mirror's Edge is, I'm still doing it since it's a fun little game that can be completed in a couple of hours. And more framerate is always welcome, especially since this is a parkour game. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Mirror's Edge and then press load the optimization package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Nice work, Faith. You're making good time. Celeste's almost there. Just keep heading towards the comms tower. Give her the bag and she'll take it from there. Wires are fizzing about you, Faith. Sounds like some blues are headed your way. News chopper tipped them off.
The majority of Holmes have put Callahan in the lead, with Monroe and Doyle in the first few lost second.
Hey, drop the bag and put your hands where we can see them, or we will...
Just get the hell out of there. Wires are going crazy. Get out of there, Faith. I'm patching Celeste. You there, Sel?
What the hell's happened? I can hear gunshots and that bird seems a little too curious.
Faith's on her way. Get your ass ready to move.